Party. Okay, I'll be there in a moment. All right, thanks for letting me know. Alrighty. God. There's a party in 312, and I don't really know. Hey, let's talk to Anthony. I think Anthony can do this. Hold on. Anthony, man, he's gonna help us out. Just watch, dude. He's so helpful. Seriously, I love this guy. Anthony, man, what's up?
Oh, what's up, guys?
Dude, we're on duty. It's our first night, and we just got a call, and we're kind of tripping. It's like a party in 312. You think you can, like, help us out?
Sure, man, no problem.
All right, sweet, yeah. What'd I tell you, man?
Chill, y'all, I got this.
Happen? Anthony? Alright, hold on. How about we call Diana? I don't know if we can trust it. Diana is somebody you can trust. She's always there.
This is it. Yep.
Guess we can go see Maggie?
I guess.
Hi. Maggie is really, really nice, and I think she would help us with this. I just have a feeling, alright? Hey, Maggie!
Hi, guys!
Hey!
How are you?
I'm good.
How was your first night on duty?
Yeah, it's
Is it good?
It's been going, like...
Yeah? Are you excited?
It's been bad, Maggie.
Why?
There's a party in room 314, and we're trying to bust it, but, like, we need help, and we don't really know where to go, and, like, that's why we came to you. Maybe you could, like, help us out and break it up or something, you know?
Oh, well, thank you. That's very flattering. For parties, I usually ask Anthony to help me. And,
We asked Anthony, and then he went inside the party. And and so that's why we're...
Anthony.
You can just come with us, and, like, we could all break it up together, you know? Because we're kind of, like, scared since it's our first night and everything, so...
Oh, I am always here to help you and to be your friend. And, you know, like, I really think you guys are adorable. But, I really feel uncomfortable with, being mean to people. So I really don't feel comfortable with that, but I'm sure you can find someone else. I actually have cupcakes in the oven, so I'm just gonna go take care of that, and I hope you guys deal with that. All right, bye.
I bet Diana's back. I bet she's probably back, so let's just go see her. You know, we can call Cassie.
Yeah, but she's kind of mean. I don't know.
Let's just try. I mean, come on. She's an RA. She's got to be nice.
I guess. Go for it. Swear.
Hello?
Hey, Cassie? Yeah, this is Hamza. I'm on duty, and, you know, this is my first night. So, I'm in a little trouble, so I was wondering if you could help me out. That's cool. Breaking out the party.
Oh, I get it. You want me to help you out by breaking up a party on your first RA weekend on duty. Oh no, I understand. So here's my advice. Take that duty phone and shove your ass, useless motherfuckers. God damn. Noobs, useless.
Oh Jesus, that was bad. God.
What now?
Listen, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll just cool off a little, honestly. I don't know what to do. I'm scared, man. Honestly, I don't even know what to do. Hey! I haven't called Waka. Waka's probably free. Hold on, let me see. Let me call him up. Hit him up. Come on, man. Pick up Waka. Hello? Waka, are you in there?
Sorry, bud. Can't help you.
Damn it, Waka. This is bad, man.
Why don't we call Savan or RD?
RD! Let's do that! Savan! Hold on. Alright. Good idea.
Hello? Hamza? What? You're in trouble? Wait, calm down. Okay, just remember your training, and remember the tiger lore, which you've read through and through, and you'll be fine. Remember, students first, building community, and that will lead the way. I have to go, but remember, I believe in you.
About community, blah blah blah, leadership, blah blah. I don't know, but I guess we just have to do this ourselves, man.